What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to sort by date in Google Sheets. Sorting by date in a Google Sheets document is easy if your dates are formatted in a way that the system recognizes. However, there are a lot of different ways someone can format a date, and Google doesn't recognize all of them. In this article, I'll show you how to check your dates to see if Google will recognize them to sort them, and I'll give you some examples of date formats that Google recognizes in addition to showing you how to sort your dataset by date. First, like I mentioned, it's important that you make sure your dates are formatted in a way that can be sorted. You can do this by adding a new blank row or column next to the dates you want to sort. To give you an example we can walk through, I've got various date formats in columns with blank columns next to each of them. Now you'll want to type the formula equals date value, click the date in the column next to it to select it, and then press enter. If your date type is valid, you'll get a number similar to what I get in the highlighted field on the screen. If your date type isn't valid, you'll get a value message error. You'll only be able to sort your date type if it returns a number. If your date type doesn't return a number, you'll need to replace it with one that does throughout your sheet. As an example, you can see examples of three successful date types that will work called out on the screen. Now that we've walked through how to check the date types in your Google Sheets document and you've changed to make sure your dates are entered in a way that's sortable, let's walk through the steps to sort by date in Google Sheets. Step 1. Open the Google Sheets document where you want to sort your information by date. Step 2. Highlight the dates you want to sort, including the column header, and then click Data in the menu at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu. In this example, I'm just highlighting my single column, but if you have a larger data set and you want all of the data to be moved in accordance with the new sort order, you'll need to highlight all of it. Step 3. Click Sort Range in this menu to open an expanded menu, and then click Advanced Range Sorting Options in this menu. The Sort Range From window is displayed. Step 4. If your data has headers, click to check the Data Has Header Row option. Step 5. Click the drop-down column in the Sort By section, and then choose the column in your document that has the dates you want to sort your selected data by. Next, click to choose whether you want to sort your data in either ascending or descending order. Click Sort after making your selections. You'll return to your sheet where you'll now see your date column and all of your other associated data sorted by date. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.